trying. We'll have some fun or we're gonna die trying. I am Uncle Brian. I'm telling the truth. I am not lying.
He's not uncool. He's Uncle Brian.
Oh, hi, Peyton. Hi, Sophie. How are y'all doing? I'm glad you could come visit. We're going to have some fun today. But first, since I just got in from work, I want to change my clothes. There, that feels better. I know. Let's go take a look at the pretty flowers in the backyard. Are you ready? And here we are. Let's take a look around at all the nice flowers. And a dog. And the cats. And the dinosaur. The dinosaur? Oh no, we better go inside. Ah, that's better. I'm hungry. I want some lunch. Ah, yum. My favorite. There's nothing else I like for lunch better than squid in its own ink, pickled quail eggs, roasted eel with fermented black beans, all washed down with a little Mong Li Shang grass jelly drink. Yummy! It looks delicious.
Now, more Travel Channel secrets.
Oh no, it's a torn up picture. Let's see if I can put it back together and see what it is. Yay! It's a picture of me and Auntie M.
Come on, buddy.
At an early age, Uncle Brian showed a strong musical inclination and began to develop his considerable talent. Later, he worked as a studio musician with Irish supergroup U2. He provided numerous uncredited contributions to many of the group's albums and was considered a vital creative factor by the members of the band. But then, at the height of his creative abilities, Brian quit the music industry and joined the United States Marine Corps. He was never seen or heard from again.
And now, the interview portion of today's show. My guest is Uncle Brian. Welcome to the show, Brian. It's good to have you here today.
Thank you, Brian.
So did you make it through the recent hurricanes all right?
Yes, we had a lot of rain and some wind, but we survived.
I'm glad to hear that, Brian. So you have a new movie for us today, right?
Yes, Brian. It's my most recent experimental work.
What can you tell us about it?
Well, Brian, I think this movie pretty much speaks for itself.
Okay,
well, let's take a look.
Turn toy, dust table.
Wow, I'm speechless.
Great. That was the result I was hoping for.
Well, that's all the time we have today. Our guest has been Uncle Brian. Brian, thank you for coming on the show.
Anytime, Brian. Thank you for having me. Wow, we're having a good time, aren't we, girls? I just hope nothing bad happens to stop us from having any more fun, because we're going... What was that?
Oh no! It's the evil Mr. Bugaboo! Mr. Bugaboo, leave us alone! Go away! Go away!
There, that's better. Yes, this has been fun, but I'm a little sad because my one true beloved is not here.
No, my other true beloved,
Aunt Emily.
And now, the science portion of today's show. Have you ever wondered how they get the toothpaste into that tube? Well, it can be tricky. First, they start with the empty tube, the toothpaste, and a rolling pin. Then, they carefully draw up the toothpaste into the tube like this. And that is how it's done. And so, that's all for today's Uncle Brian show. Until next time, up, up, and away!